So as of last week, we had the updated Stage 2 fire restrictions implemented on the 27th. It was signed by Colonel Moreland. And these restrictions are mostly for the canyons and the ranges and anything outside of the main cantonment area.
And in all of the Southwest, we really we enter a dry season during this time of the year. And our weather really becomes a factor into how severe our fires get. So completely across the Southwest, we really want to try to limit the exposure and sparks that can happen to ignite a fire.
The major ones are no fires in the canyons that include building, maintaining, attending, or using a fire campfire or wood stovetop or a grill. So the only exceptions are LPG type grills that are UL approved for fire safety. And we got smoking. There's only smoking allowed in those areas or in the vehicle only. Do not dispose of the cigarettes outside of the window, because again, we've had two incidents in the past where throwing out smoke cigarette butts have ignited fires in a tree stump and near a smoking area.
In the past, we've shut down canyons and restricted access to the areas to try to reduce that amount, because what happens is we start to get really thin on resources as more fires pop throughout the state and across the Southwest. We get a limited amount of resources in the area, which really hampers us in catching some of these fires during these critical weather events.
Coronado National Forest Service has implemented their Stage 2 restrictions. We've tagged onto theirs and added our own for Fort Huachuca specific.
Well, we have the tankers here at Libby Base, and they are an asset, but they're a limited asset. And so their availability really depends on the severity of the fire and what else is going on throughout the United States.
I know we get a lot of questions about the main cantonment being, not applying to the main cantonment, but I will get questions from Black Tower. It's kind of an extension of the main cantonment. They can still use their designated tobacco areas for smoking. And for residents, residential areas, they'll have questions about the fires in the backyards. They can still use their grills, propane grills. They can have a wood or propane fire pit as long as it is covered and approved by UL.
It's very dry. We haven't had a lot of rain, and usually this time of the year there's a lack of rain up until about the 4th of July. So it doesn't take a whole lot to get the grass here started.